Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our morning service. Let us prepare ourselves as we read from Psalms 91, verses 1 to 4.
Psalms 91, verses 1 to 4. Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from the fowler's snare and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our worship service. Let us prepare our hearts for worship through singing.
Christ our
the cross, at the cross, where I first saw the light, and the burden of my soul rolled away. It was there by faith I received my sight. Now no longer I, but Christ in me. I will run to the cross where you opened up my eyes. I will sing of the love that saved me. I will bow in the place where your death became alive. I will run, I will run to the cross. Oh, how endless the
thank you.
Let us all pray. Father, we thank you, Lord, for this wonderful opportunity to gather together, Lord, and seek you, Lord. We come before you and we thank you, Lord, for the many blessings that we receive every day. And we pray, Lord God, that continually help us to learn to focus on you as we go through series of circumstances in our lives. We pray for our speaker this morning. Use him mightily, Lord, for your glory. And speak to us through your word. Help us, Lord, not only to be hearers, but doers of your word. All these things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Our scripture reading this morning is found in Galatians chapter 2, verses 12 to 21. But we will be reading only Galatians chapter 2, verses 20. Shall we all read together?
Galatians 2:20. I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me.
The life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me.
Our message this morning is entitled, No Longer I. Let us all welcome our speaker for this morning, Reverend Dr. Florentino Lim.
Peace to you, our brothers and sisters. We thank God that we're able to worship together through online.
Amen. Augustine.
In the 5th century, there's a saint whose name was Augustine. He's a very intelligent person. But before he became a Christian, he was very lustful in his life. He kept rejecting Jesus Christ. In fact, he had children with a prostitute. And this caused great distress to his mother. And his mother is a Christian. And his mother fasted and prayed for Augustine. In fact, his mother wept and prayed for him. And God heard her prayers. And one day, Augustine was moved by the word of God. And he repented and believed in Christ. And when he became a Christian, his life turned 180
degrees.
So one day he was walking along the streets of Milan, Italy. And as he was walking, he met a prostitute who kept calling him. And the prostitute said, Augustine, it's me. But Augustine did not mind her. And in that place, Augustine hurriedly ran away. And that prostitute kept calling after him and says, Augustine, it's me. And Augustine said, yes, I know it is you, but then it is no longer me. No longer I. Today we are going to look into the book of Galatians chapter 2 verse
20.
And when we look at the book of Galatians, it is a book written by Paul to the church in Galatia. And his purpose is to defend the gospel. He was targeting the problem given by Judaism during the time. Because during the time, Judaism was saying, believing in Christ is the first step, but afterwards, you still have to undergo circumcision and to follow the laws. Then you will be able to receive the blessing of God and His grace. So in the first two chapters, Paul was defending the gospel.
Now,
บ่อึสิอินิกยาดดควัดนายสิอินวิสินยาสกิตอก
And in Galatians 2:16 it says know that a person is not justified by the works of the law but by faith in Jesus Christ That is the central point in the whole book of Galatians And later on, Paul was talking about his own transformation, his own life transformation. And he says, I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. And the life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. And in this passage, we can look at the topic. That it is no longer I.So we're going to look at it in two different angles. On one hand, no longer I, because I am no longer cleansed or justified by the law.
So in chapter 2, verses 11 to
13, it says,
讲到保罗跟巴拿巴因在外邦中间宣教的时阵，到使徒讲到保罗。
When Paul and Barnabas was there to spread the gospel, to preach the gospel
among the Gentiles. Okay.
It talks about Paul.
Yeah. 但是只要讲到彼得来到安提阿的所在。
It talks about when Cephas came to Antioch.
那这个彼得伊本来。
Peter initially was there eating together with the Gentiles. But then some people came from James. Then he started to draw back and separate himself from the Gentiles.
只讲是对雅各遐来的人，伊算是对亚罗撒冷的教会来到安提阿一寡人对亚罗撒冷教会来到安提阿所在。
So he says that those people from James, meaning these are people from Jerusalem, that they came to Antioch.
因为迄阵时伫亚罗撒冷教会中间。
Because in that time, people in Jerusalem, the
in 阿个是真注重，因阿个真注重格里个修律法这代志。
Because they are very particular about circumcision and following the law.
So this is when Peter was walking with them.
So when Peter was walking with them, was together with them.
He's afraid of those people.
So he started to draw himself away from the Gentiles because he was afraid of these people.So he no longer ate together with the Gentiles.
甚至有一寡犹太人也带着伊假证，就是甲伊就是无搁再甲外邦人相佮食饭。
So in fact, some Jews joined him in this hypocrisy, and they no longer ate with the Gentiles.
甚至连巴拿巴也受到彼得影响，无被甲无搁再甲底下。
And Barnabas was also affected by this, and he no longer ate with the Gentiles.
So, when Paul saw the people and the wicked people, because the Jerusalem Council came, he just turned to attack Peter.
So, when Paul saw that Peter was doing this because of the religious group from Jerusalem, Paul.Immediately rebuked Peter. Because the Judaism people believe that Gentiles must be circumcised. But Paul felt that what Peter did was actually an attack towards the gospel.
So Paul, with the 变化福音的时阵, 他就登啊，众人面前来贴切彼得。
And in order to defend the gospel, Paul publicly reprimanded Peter.
So in this verse, we can see.
So here we can see. For the truth of the gospel, we cannot compromise at all.
本来彼得一方面，伊赞成啊，犹太人甲外邦人应该三合做礼拜。
Before Peter agreed that the Gentiles and the Jews can worship together.
但是呢，伫这时阵呢，伊反倒咧惊犹太人嘅反对。
But in because he was afraid of the Judaism, the Judaists, getting angry.
所以保罗就责备彼得，伊讲你这款嘅态度无诚实。
So Paul was scolding Peter and saying that his attitude was not honest.
那彼得这款无诚实的态度，心啊，这个啊无诚实的心态呢，表示伊离开了真理。
When he says that he is not honest in his attitude, it's just saying that you are getting away from the truth.
所以保罗责备伊讲，你行的无正，你行的无多好。
So Paul was telling him that you are not walking in the right path anymore. It's not right.
因为彼得呢，想给看啊，注重啊人情，失去了理智。
Because Peter was very particular about outward appearances, he was out of his proper judgment.
那，就是说，伊得讲，伊惊人来离开了真理。
And he was afraid of people and had to stay away from the truth.
那，所以亲爱兄弟姊妹。
So brothers and sisters.
今仔日，咱每一个人是蒙恩得救的人。
Each one of us has been saved by grace.
啊，唔通因为人情来失去理智。
Do not lose your right mind because of personal relationships.
Yes. Do
not, because of personal relationships, stray away from the gospel, truth of the gospel. You must stand firm on the truth of the Bible. Right is right, wrong is wrong.
那咱绝对袂用咧，甲错误来妥协。
We cannot compromise with mistakes.
那伫教会嘅生活甲活动顶面，咱也是着照着圣经教示来行来做。
And in the church and in our daily life, we must always follow what is being taught in the Bible.
啊，咱只话通为上帝来做美好嘅见证。
We can become good testimony for God.
那伫这所在第二章第十六节，保罗安尼讲。
In chapter 2:16, Paul says.
保罗讲，既然人称义，唔是因为行律法，乃是因为信耶稣基督。连连咱也了信了耶稣基督，互咱因为信基督称义，无搁再因为行律法称义，啊，因为法律邪气，无一个人因为行律法来称义。
Know that a person is not justified by the works of the law, but by faith in Jesus Christ. So we too have put our faith in Christ Jesus, that we may be justified by faith in Christ, and not by the works of the law. Because by the works of the law, no one will be justified.
The truth of our gospel is justified by faith. Okay,
that's the truth of our gospel.
但是什么是因信称义？
But what does it mean to be justified by faith?
这个称义，唔那是干那咱的罪得到赦免。
The being justified doesn't only mean that our sins are forgiven.
也指到上帝将这个义的地位收束给咱。
But it also represents that God has given us the possession of righteousness.
啊，所以呢，因信称义就是指讲，咱的罪得到赦免了后，能够蒙上帝赐咱义人的地位，义者的地位。
So by being justified by faith, God has given us the position of being righteous.
对神学的角度来看，
From the point of view of theology,
啊，那不是啊，受判无罪。
We are not it doesn't mean that we are not without sin. But God has seen that we are sinners. But because Jesus has paid for our sins.So God has declared that in His eyes we are righteous.
So this "義" 呢，就是指讲跟上帝有正常的关系。
So to be righteous means that you have a proper relation with God. And we are accepted by God. So how did Paul, because of his relationship with God, what did he do?Because he wants to have a proper relation with God, what did he say in Philippians chapter 3:8-9? What is more, I consider everything a loss because of the surpassing worth of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord.For whose sake I have lost all things. I consider them garbage that I may gain Christ.
So in this place, he says, I want to get to Christ. This get to Christ is the 9th verse that says, He in front of him, not in front of God, because he has to get to Christ. That is in the sin of Jesus, sin of Christ, which is in sin of God.
And he says, to be found in him, not having a righteousness of my own that comes from the law,But that which is through faith in Christ, the righteousness that comes from God on the basis of faith.
So Paul, he wanted to be
Because Paul wanted to be right with God.
He considered everything as garbage.
So that in front of God, he will become a righteous person. He wants to have a good relationship with God and be accepted by God. And this righteousness is gained by believing in Christ. Brothers and sisters,Let me ask you, how is your relationship with God? Some people do not think that their relationship with God is important. They do not feel the importance of gaining the status of being righteous with God. They do not feel that having a normal relationship with God is important. They felt that what is in the world is the most important things. The love, the power, the fame, the fortune of this world are the important things.
但是圣经甲咱讲,
But the Bible says this.
啊，上帝创造咱的时阵,
When God created us,
啊，伊的目的就是爱咱甲伊来往,
His purpose is for us to communicate with Him.
啊，好咱享受甲好咱通享受甲上帝来往的迄一款的丰盛的生命。
So that we can experience having a relationship with God.
那所以保罗呢，伊尽管放下万事，那将万事看作粪土，为着要通甲上帝建立一个好的关系。
And Paul was willing to give up everything, considering them garbage, in order to have Christ.
那要通得到上帝喜悦。
So that he can gain the favor of God.
那请问今仔日你甲上帝关系是怎样
？Now let me ask you.How is your relationship with God? Is your day-to-day living will cause God to be happy? If everyone would live a life justified by faith,
Then
we will be able to be good testimony for God. But how do we live a life that is justified by faith? That is, we no longer are bound by the laws to make God happy.
那坏犹太教的啊，犹太教的人，因强调就遵行律法，才通得到上帝喜悦。
The Judaist people believe that you have to obey the commandments, the laws, in order to make God happy.
啊，但是保罗伊却强调，这个人要得到啊，得到称义，唔是靠行律法。
But Paul was giving emphasis that becoming righteous is not by following the law.But by believing in Jesus Christ, that is how you become righteous.
So in the second part of this verse, we are going to talk about the two things.
So in chapter 2, it tells us that to be justified by faith, there are two things.
A life of justified, after justified, we have two things.
There are two things here. First is by obeying the law, you would have a life of righteousness. The second is by believing in the Son of God, Jesus Christ, you would be able to live a life that is righteous.
但是保罗伊讲，伊家己以前掠做遵行律法啊，伊就有法通得到上帝喜悦。
Paul says that in the past he thought that by living according to the law, he would be able to gain favor with God.
但是伊即阵伊讲说，我无够再靠着律法来得到上帝喜悦。
But he says now I no longer obey. I no longer depend on the law to get favor from God.
所以在第十九节伊安尼讲说，我照着律法，唔律法，我已经死了。
So in verse 19 he says, for through the law I died to the law.
那意思讲，伊啊对以前迄一款靠着行律法来得到上帝一拉的迄一款的生活，我已经死了。
So that in the past when he was using the law in order to gain favor by God, that life is already dead.
因为咱每一个人因为信耶稣基督。咱知影耶稣基督已经为咱死了，已经满足了上帝对罪人的要求。
Because when we believe in Jesus Christ, we know that Jesus has already died and He has already paid for the price that is needed to cover for all these sins. That's the payment for the sins.
所以上帝借给咱借的耶稣基督，通在所在得到罪得到赦免。
So that through that we will be able.Through Jesus Christ, our sins will all be forgiven. And through Jesus Christ, God has already accepted us.
So, man is justified not because of the law, but because of Jesus Christ.
So, we are now righteous not because we have obeyed the law, but because of Jesus Christ. Meaning that in order to gain favor from God, it is not through our good works. But because we believe in Jesus Christ. Some people believe that if you do good, you would have good reward. If you do bad, you will have bad rewards. They believe that if you do good, you'll be able to go to heaven. But if you are not, if you do bad things, you will go to hell. So man would use their own ways doing good to gain favor from God. They wanted to use their own good works in order to seek entrance into heaven. But in the Bible, it tells us, no, not one. Not one is righteous. So today, all of us are sinners.
Do
not believe that. Do not think that because you have not broken any law, then you are not without sin. Do not think that because you did not commit any crime, then there is no sin. Because man look at the outward appearance, but God looks at the inner heart.
所以你唔通阿爹做讲啊，你外表无犯罪，啊就是无罪了，唔是。
So don't think that outwardly you don't sin or commit a crime, then you are not a sinner anymore.
啊，因为你无罪出来，但是你内面那是犯罪。
Because even if you did not commit a crime, but here in your head, inside you have sin.
啊，你唔通讲说啲暗中所做无人看到就唔是罪。
And do not think that the things that are done in secret or in the dark are not seen, so there is no sin.
So we don't have to rely on our good actions to get God's favor.
So we are not able to gain favor from God by using our own good works. But what is sin? In the Bible, it tells us sin is by not making God the center of your life.
乃是人用家己做中心
，But that man is in the center.
那所以今仔日啊，你伫你生命中间，你是用什么做中心
？So today in your life, who is at the central part of your life? Who is in the center?
那罪是啥物呢？罪是违背上帝，无顺服上帝。
Sin is going against God, disobeying Him.
那罪就是不义。
And sin is unrighteousness.
罪就是啊，伫个所在亏欠了上帝荣耀。
And sin is to fall short of the glory of God.
那罪呢，就是罪无啊，就罪无去罪，无应该罪，反倒真去罪。
And sin is doing what you are, not doing what you ought to do, and doing what you not ought not to do.
啊，伫个所罪呢，就是啊，肉体情欲。
Sin is the lust of the flesh.And the lust of the pride of the lust of the eyes and the pride of life.
那这所在啊的罪呢，就是人无被相信上帝。
Sin is not believing in Christ.
所以圣经讲，世间人拢犯了罪，亏欠了上帝荣耀。
And the Bible says, all have fallen short of the glory of God.
那啊，因为世间人拢是罪人。
And everyone in this world are all sinners.
所以人家己无法靠好行为通得救。
So man cannot depend on his own good works to be saved.
那人啊无法靠着遵行律法来得到上帝喜悦。
And nobody can by following the laws of God to please God.
只有我靠耶稣基督的救赎，咱才有通称罪义，才能得到上帝喜悦。
Only by depending on God can we become righteous.
所以今仔日呢，咱大家人就来信主耶稣。
So today, all of us should believe in Christ.
啊，唔通咧，我靠你家己好行为。
Do not depend on your own good works.
那使徒保罗以前伊就是为了靠行律法来得到称义。
Paul in the past used his own good works to gain righteousness.
但是呢，这时阵你讲这个时阵你讲无个再是我了，我无个再我靠律法来称义了。
But Paul says now it's no longer I do not depend on that to become righteous.
乃是因为信耶稣基督才能得到称义。
Only by believing in Christ Jesus do you become righteous.
所以今仔日咱每一个人，咱唔通个再我靠家己好行为。
So today we should not.Depend on our own good works to be considered righteous.
咱就信主耶稣，咱的罪才能得到赦免，才能得到永活生命。
We must believe in God so that our sins will be saved and we can have eternal life.
所以求主帮助咱，让咱以后咧来信靠主耶稣。
So may the Lord help us that we will be able to believe and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ.
请问今仔日你有信主耶稣未
？Let me ask you.Have you believed in Jesus Christ?
那是你阿哥未信主耶稣，今仔日你就请主耶稣入你心内做你救主。
if you have not believed him, right now you have to invite him to come into your life.
นะที่ไม่ก็ใช่สิว่าเตี๋ยวของมินนั่นในส่วนของไม่ก็ใช่สิว่านั่นสิจู่ยาสุกิตอกที่ว่าลายมินว่าเดียว
He says, "No longer I, but that Christ now lives in me."
So in นั่นจะให้จู่ยาสุกิตอกและว่าที่นั่นในซิมได
้ So we must allow Jesus Christ to live in our life.
นะเตี๋ยวเจ้าเตี๋ยวจับจัดก็ว่าปอลก็ว่าอีกอย่างก็คิดตกตั้งติ้งสิบดีเกลียวเห็นจะว่าเดียวไอ้บอกก็ใช่สิว่านั่นสิคิดตกติว่าลายบินว่าเดียวว่าเพียงเช้าว่าดูเกี่ยมติดดอกสินว่าเดียวสิอันนี้สินส่งเด็กแก่เลยว่าอีสิที่ว่าอุ้ยว่าปังสกัยกี
In verse 20 it says I have been crucified with Christ and I no longer live but Christ lives in me the life I now live in the body I live by faith in the Son of GodWho loved me and gave himself for me.
Na ti chit to ma kia a chit zan e kieng mo la be ho ne kwan le chike ki tok to yeng kai u e xiang bing.
Here we see that this is the kind of life that a Christian ought to live.
Na dan wa di zhe se kai mo ko zai si kai ki wa diao na si ho zhu ya so wa di dan e lai.
We are living in this world not because of us but to allow Jesus to live through us.
นะจะบอกก็ใช่สิว่านั่นสิคือตอกที่สิจะเสียงวัดคงสิ่งใดการเปลี่ยน
No longer I but Jesus Christ this is a lifestyle change it's a life change
ที่สิจะก้าวตัดกวนในการเปลี่ยน
This is a change of priorities of
values value concept change
of values
ที่สิจะก้าวสิ่งวัดไทยโดยการเปลี่ยน
It is a life your lifestyle attitude change
นะจี้สิจี้สิ讲จี้สิ这个人际关系改变，无个再是话唔那那无个再靠行为，还是靠律法来称义。
It's no longer I. We do not just depend on the law or doing good works to become righteous.
那咱第二方面就是讲，咱要学主耶稣基督来活在咱的心中。
But on the other hand, we must allow God.To live in our lives.
Yeah. So in chapter 2, verse 20, Paul says this.
So in chapter 2, verse 20, Paul says this.
No, 我已经跟基督同钉十字架，现在活着的不过才是我，乃是基督在我里面活着，并且我如今的肉身活着，是因为信上帝听了我，伊是听我为我放下自己。
I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me.
The chapter 经文里面，好咧，看到一个基督徒应该有的生命。
So here we see that this is a life that a Christian ought to live.
咱活在这世界顶面，咱无过再是自己活咧。
When we live in this world, we no longer live for ourselves.
来时候，主耶稣基督活在咱的里面。
But we allow Jesus Christ to live.Through us.
那但是那么怎让主耶稣基督活在咱的里面呢
？How do we allow Jesus Christ to live through us?
就是咱要有生命的改变。
It means that we must have a transformation in our lives.
啊，所以保罗讲，不过再是我，乃是基督。
So Paul was saying, it is no longer I, but Christ.
啊，这是一款生活的改变。
This is a change in one's life.
啊，这是一款价值观的改变。
This is a change in one's values.
Yeah, 这是一款生活态度的改变。
And it is a life attitude change.
Yeah, 这也是一款人，这也是一款人际关系改变。
And it is a change in one's relationships.
那我唔知呀，在你生命中间是唔是有这款的生命改变
？Now I do not know if you have this change or transformation in your life.
所以使徒保罗讲，那个旧的我已经死去了。
So the apostle Paul says that the old me has already died.
那我已经跟基督同钉十字架了。
And when I was crucified with Christ.
那现在活着的不过才是我，乃是基督在我里面活着。
So now the life I live is not no longer mine, but Christ lives in me.
那为什么保罗讲我活着不过才是我呢
？How come Paul can say that I do not live, but Christ lives？
那为什么保罗讲不过才是我 ？No longer I， 因为伊讲我已经跟基督同钉十字架了。
He says because I have been crucified with Christ。
啊， 因为我是讲我迄个过的人，我犯罪的人，我被靠家人发清洁的人，已经甲耶稣同定死离开了。
This is the old me, the sinner me, the me that lived by the laws has been crucified with Christ.
啊，所以保罗讲我已经甲主耶稣同定死离开。
So Paul has says that I have been crucified with Christ.
你知影死离开是在什么款的所在无？
Do you know what kind of a place is the cross?
你知影死离开痛苦是偌大无？
How painful is to be there on the cross?
那伫圣经互咱看到，还是伫历史顶面互咱看到，死离开苦，死离开苦难是历史历代顶面第一痛苦中间第一大痛苦。
History has shown us that it is the worst kind of thing to be there on the cross.
那伫死离开刑罚也是历史顶面第一残忍还是第一大受辱的这款的刑罚。
And it is the worst kind of punishment for being punished on the cross.
那所以圣经跟咱讲讲说，基督忍受了十字架苦难。
So it says Christ withstood the pain and suffering of the cross.
那你知影忍受伊遭忍受十字架苦难呢
？Can you imagine how he sustained or went through that suffering?
因为呢，十字架呢？是啊，那块十字架是这个历史顶面第一残忍的一个刑具。
Because the cross is actually history's the most cruel kind of punishment.
啊，十字架啊，这所在是这唔肯为家己申辩的所在。
The cross is a place where
He is unwilling to defend for himself.
Here, you are unwilling to defend yourself.
主耶稣伊唔肯为家己来申冤来申辩。
Because Jesus will not defend himself on that cross.
伊唔捌为家己讲一句话来辩护家己。
He never said anything to defend himself.
十字架也是一个无光明的所在。
And the cross is not a bright place, it's a dark place.
This all在this all 在那块耶稣受钉十字架时阵，规个天乌对暗。
And when Jesus was there on the cross, the skies, the heavens, and the earth all went dark.
那这十字架是这无有疼的所在。
The cross is a place where there is no love.
因为迄暂时天父暂时恩面无看。
Because at that time, the heavenly Father temporarily turned his face away from Jesus.
十字架是一个无神迹的所在。
And in the cross, there is no miracle. It's a place where there's no miracle.
因为主耶稣曾经行过真侪神迹，但是伊无为家己行神迹。
Because we've seen how Jesus has performed so many miracles, but he did not make a miracle for himself.
十字架是一个唔肯接受同情的所在。
The cross is a place where it is not willing to be to sympathize with someone.
比如说，你讲坏一寡妇人呐，为着耶稣来流目屎。
We see that these women were weeping for Jesus.
但是呢，耶稣跟坏妇人呐讲，唔通为我流目屎，是为着恁家己甲恁的儿女来流目屎。
But Jesus says, "Do not cry for me, but cry for yourself and your children."
啊，是你嘅心，是只唔肯接受保护嘅所在。
The cross is a place where it is not willing to be protected.
所以等于受掠嘅时阵，彼得提刀来保护伊嘅时阵，伊讲。伊个所在无接受伊个保护。
Because when Jesus was about to be taken away, Peter was there defending him, but Jesus refused Peter's protection.
所以十字架是一个唔肯为家己伸冤的所在。虽然伊个所在可能冤枉，可能无奈，但是伊唔肯为家己来伸冤。
So cross is a place where he did not defend himself, because although he could have done all those.He did not defend himself. He did not say anything at all.
十字架是一个唔肯受激动的所在。
And the cross is not a place where it will allow any actions.
这个所在人叫伊讲，你那是上帝，叫你要对十字架顶面落来，我就信你。
Because people then would tell him, "If you are the Son of God, go down from there, and we will worship you."
那但是呢，伊无安尼做。
But he did not do that.
十字架是一个唔肯接受麻醉嘅所在。
The cross is a place where it does not allow one to be numbed。
啊，呢个所在，你看到钉十字架先系痛苦，但是伊冇接受麻醉。
We see that it is so painful to be hung on that cross, and yet he did not allow him to be numbed.To get numb away from the pain. He wants to suffer for us. And the cross is a place where it is cursed. Because in the Bible it says, anyone who is hung on the pole is under God's curse.
在第加勒太书三章第十三节，安尼讲，讲基督既然为咱受了咒诅，就赎出咱脱离律法的咒诅。因为经典记着讲，凡挂在叉头顶面的，拢是受咒诅的。
In Galatians chapter 3, it says Christ redeemed us from the curse of the law by becoming a curse for us. For it is written, "Cursed is everyone who is hung on a pole."
所以在这所在，耶稣替人担当了所有罪的咒诅。
So here we see that Christ bear all the curse for us.
那保罗伊就讲说啊，因为伊疼我，为我放下家己。
And Paul says, because he loved us, he loved me, he gave himself for me.
那伊话伊为我死的十字架顶。
He died for me on the cross.
伊为着疼我来为受尽了。
And because of his love for me, he was able to bear all kinds of pain and sorrow. In fact, even because of his love for us, he was willing to lay down his own life for us. So, brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ loves us so much. Today, how are we going to respond to His love? Now, let me ask you, do you love the Lord? The Lord Jesus told us,
in Luke 9:23, He said,我说：那有人要跟随我，就要放下自己，逐日背起伊的十字架来跟随我。
In Luke chapter 9 verse 23, he says, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross daily and follow me."
那请问今仔日你是不是愿意逐日背起你的十字架来跟随主无？
Then let me ask you: are you willing to carry your cross every day to?Paul says, I have already been crucified with Christ. The life I now live is not me, but Christ lives in me.
Tozer
also says this. He says, the cross did not only end the life of Christ.But it also ended all the sinful life of all those who followed him. So now it is no longer I who lives. But that I have allowed Christ to live in me. Brothers and sisters, today, for whom are you living?
是为着家己来活，还是为着别人来活，还是为着主耶稣基督来活
？Are you living for yourself, or are you living for other people, or are you living for Christ?
主耶稣基督已经为咱放下性命，为咱成全了救恩。
Jesus Christ has already gave up his life and completed the work of salvation.
伊救咱脱离各款的罪恶，佮赐予咱永远的生命。
He has redeemed us from all kinds of sin.And has given us eternal life.
So, today, we should not be living for ourselves or for any other thing. We should be living for Jesus Christ.
Today, we should no longer live for ourselves or live for anything else other than Christ. And let me ask you, are you willing to live for Christ?
There is a song that says, I gave my life for thee. 这首诗歌。
There's a song called "I Gave My Life for Thee."
那这个是这个姊妹一写的，叫做啊，一这姊妹呀，伊爹说23的时阵，伊写这首诗歌。
And there's this sister who wrote this in when she was 23 years old.
啊，等啊，有一日，伊去到这个牧师的厝内做人客的时阵。
One day, she was a guest in the house of her pastor.
那伊真野性嘞，所以伊就行去到这个啊，伊的这个牧师的这个册房内面，伊坐伫遐。
So one day, that time she was tired, so she went to the library of the pastor.
那伊啊，伊的图书馆的时阵，伊看到遐有一百多位。
And in that library, she saw a picture hanging there.
啊，伊看到耶稣基督钉十字架迄百个多位。
She saw the picture of Jesus hanging on the cross.
那伊个看到下骹有两句话，安尼两句话安尼写。
And under that picture, there were two phrases.
当我为你放舍生命，你为我做了什么
？As I gave my life for you, what have you done for me?
这两句话对我真大感触。
And these two phrases, has put a very deep impression on her.
那当时伊受了真大感动，伊就特别写了这首诗歌。
And after she was moved, she took up her pen and started writing the lyrics.
那伊讲，我为你放舍生命，我会为你流出来。
He says, "I gave my life for you. I shed my blood for you."
我叫你对死来搁起来，和你的颈椎得到赦免。
I gave my life for you. What have you done for me? What has thou given for me?
这首诗歌的词伊安尼讲，我为你放舍生命，我的血为你流出来。
He says, "I gave my life for thee. My precious blood I shed."
那我叫你脱离死亡，和你的颈椎得到赦免。
He says, "I."That thou might ransom be and quickened from the dead.
那为你，我为你，我放舍生命，你为我做了什么
？I gave my life for thee. What has thou given for me?
主耶稣基督为咱放舍生命。
Jesus Christ gave us His life.
今仔日，咱为主做了什么
？Today, what have we done for Him?
主耶稣保罗讲，我已经跟基督同钉十字架了。
Paul says, "I have already been crucified with Christ."
所以这阵活着无搁再是我，乃是基督在我内面活着。
So now, it is not no longer I who lives, but Christ lives in me.
今仔日，咱肯肯亲像使徒保罗安尼立志，和主耶稣活在咱的生命中间。
Today, are we willing, just like the Apostle Paul, to commit to allow Christ to live through us?
好，咱无搁再活伫家己的内啊，家己的生活内面。
That we no longer live in our old life.
无搁再活伫罪恶嘅内面。
We do not live in a life of sin.
乃是伫所在，互主活伫咱嘅生命中间，互咱通为主来做美好嘅见证。
That God, we allow Christ to live through us and become His testimony.
啊，所以求主来， His witnesses. 所以求主来帮助咱。
So may the Lord help us.
那因为主是这么天的，为咱放舍家己，咱应该将家己生命献上，唔那为主来活，咱就献上为主来服侍。
So that God has loved us so much that He has given up His life, we should live for Him, not only for to live, but to worship Him and to serve Him.
那你愿意不
？Are you willing?
求主帮助我，帮助你。
May God help me and help you.
那咱三个祈祷。
Let us pray.
主，我来到你面前，我将该交在你手中，你帮助我，和我也要体贴到你的心肠，和我活的无过再是家己，乃是你在我内面活着，在我的生命中间，通来荣耀你，通来做将你爱我做工作来满足你的心意。奉主耶稣基督的圣名祈求，阿门。